How to stop a cough with acupressure. The next time you're hacking up a lung, try stopping it with the ancient Chinese healing art, acupressure. You will need two hands. Optional, a friend. If you feel pain when using acupressure, stop immediately. Pregnant women should not use acupressure. Step 1. Using the index and middle fingers on each hand, press the two spots located on either side of the notch at the base of the throat, in the hollow just below the collarbone. This strengthens the respiratory system. Keep the pressure up for 1 to 3 minutes with this exercise and the following ones. Step 2. Reach behind you to press the acupressure points known as the vital diaphragm, located about an inch below the highest point of each shoulder blade, toward the center of your back. Have someone else press points on your back if you can't reach. Step 3. Tilt your head down and, using the first two fingers on each hand, put pressure on the points a bit above and on either side of the vertebra that protrudes at the top of the spine when your head is leaning forward. This manipulates the point known as the Ding Chuan, which relieves wheezing. Step 4. For a dry cough, try pressing the point called the Heaven Rushing Out. It's located on the large hollow at the base of your throat, below your Adam's apple if you're a man. Did you know? Chronic coughing that is the result of emotional problems is called psychogenic coughing and mostly occurs in children.